This is my athame. I saw it in a store and I had to have it. I went into the store and I said, oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. I just love it. And it was $70. Yes, 70, $70. Okay. I didn't feel comfortable. I was like, gosh, you know, that's a lot of money, but oh, it's beautiful. I got to have it. And I bought it. And this was a while back, by the way. Got it home, loved it, thought it was beautiful, very proud of it. And I was sitting with my athame one day, and I was looking over it. And then I look at this little writing over here. I find out it's a Lord of the Rings dagger. And I'm thinking, oh my gosh. I'm doing rituals with Lord of the Rings equipment. And I've never even seen a movie or read a book of Lord of the Rings, so, but I do know that it's, you know, I don't know, I got it in my head that it's Lord of the Rings. And every time I try to do, you know, have my athame in the ritual, I'm just thinking of, you know, I don't even know the names of characters, but oh my gosh, I'm thinking the Lord of the Rings. So my athame tends to sit in the dresser a lot, and I do bring it out for some rituals, and I'm trying to get over the stigma of having a Geldorf or whatever his name is, flowing robes and all that. And so I've been thinking back on it. See, I have a very spiritual journey. Everything is to me like a spiritual thing, and I'm thinking, okay, I was supposed to learn something from this, and what is that? And what I figured out was that I knew I shouldn't buy it because of the how much it cost, and I didn't, you know, I knew I shouldn't. It was in there in my heart, so to speak, when I bought it, and I should have listened. And it was, you know, probably the gods telling me, you know, don't do that. Did it anyway. So now I have a Lord of the Rings anime. And every time I pick it up, I feel like, okay, here's the Lord of the Rings athame. I should probably put it away somewhere appropriate, kind of like next to the Barbie goddess or something like that. So anyway, there's my athame, and I will try to come to peace with it because I did purchase it and I do own it, and I'm just going to have to deal with it. So anyway, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.